All right, I'm going to try to take on Madeir again. All right. I got to put in my thing here, though. Oh boy, I didn't allocate my Estus. Whoops. I didn't allocate my Estus before coming in here, so I've only got 9 heal health.
Daddy Luke is now live, streaming Dark Souls 3, the old bastard takes on Midir.
Alright, so let me see here. Yeah. I'm gonna get Shira. Alright, so I gotta be real careful this time. Oh, he killed my guy. All right, Sherry, it looks like it's you and me. Stupid. Stupid, stupid, stupid. Let's go back.
What neat.
Okay.
Perfect.
Let's see if I can go back there and get that guy again. great. He's not here. That's the way the ball bounces. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't. Also, I didn't equip all these. Let me try a heavier armor with Havel's ring. I should be able to go here. Be able to go with the Cateria armor. So let's see if I can get the Cateria armor set on. That's a very heavy set though. Yeah, I could theoretically I can get away with her wearing it. The Cateria set. It's a protective set. It looks like goofy, but I think it's nothing is going to give you more protection at this point. Oh, here's a symbol. So we're here. Yeah, that sword is too. Hello. Okay. Looks like, all right, well, you got an armor. You got a sword, so maybe you're going to help. Let's see here. All right, Shira, come on, let's try it again. Next thing, I take this off here, put on the steel protection even more. And, all right, let's go with them. All right. Heck are you? Oh wow. Did a lot of damage. Can you give me that laser blast already? Oh, don't die. Don't tell me he died. Go back and oh, Shira. think I'm gonna try to heck was that? Run. Crazy move set there. The hell? Okay, Shira, come on. We're gonna try to heal you. Don't die. Well, she died. Oh boy. Oh great. There goes those crazy moves. Oh no. Get out of there. Only one health flask left. Oh, laser time. Oh, no. Just one more hit, a little bit more. No, get out of there. Killed me, look at her health. Ugh. I don't know, I almost had it. Yeah, Lloyd's ring isn't really helping because my health points aren't full a lot. So what other rings can I throw in here? Let me summon this person, whoever. So I'm getting a couple characters here. All right. I got a couple people help. Let's see if they'll. Oh, come on. Great. I finally get two characters, and then I got a third person that wants to invade me, right? Great. All right. So the other one, here we go. So no Shira. Out of there, guys. Oh, great. This crazy ass spell kills. I miss it, should be doing some damage there. Oh no, he killed him already, and he killed me. Come on. I swear, toughest boss of the game, the whole series. How many embers have I wasted? Probably, or used. At least 10. Oh, this person again, hello again. Oh well, we tried. I'm waiting for another one. Well, we can go get Shira. He's saying, all right, I'm going to wait here a little bit longer. Well, I don't want to wait too long. All right, we'll give it 20 seconds. If nobody comes, we'll go get Shira. All right, so we're going here. All right. funny, Shira was actually, my son used to have, I think it was He-Man. And Shira was a character. It was spelled differently, though. Okay. I think I got cheese there. He died. Yep. And Shira's being pretty passive over there. Out of there. Yeah. Yikes. And try again. That's what I say. Oh, well. All right, come on. Bushy, come on. Does that freaking charging attack? Jeez, I'm just using these flasks one after another. My God. Yeah, look at that. Shira. Where is it? Oh, Shira's out now. Now she's dead. Oh, great. No. Oh, you gotta laugh. That guy that is helping me is really just not, he's not really having any luck either. Well. Yeah, he may not, he may be, well, here he is again. Brushy Pluto. Tell you, we need another guy. Oh, well. All right, here is another guy. Good. So let's see what we got here. Already? Laser blast already? Jeez. Alright, what he's gonna do? Wow, two laser blasts already, jeez. Three lasers, jeez. Why is casting that mist so slowly? Alright, come on, eat mist. Oh, hit by that tail. Look at this guy, now another laser blast. Holy cow, he's really trying to kill us. Oh. He killed the one guy I wanted. I got this other bushy guy. Oh, great. Oh, he ain't gonna make it. Goodbye. You cheat me, dear. Cheat. Heal. Oh, great. Nope. Oh, laser time. Great. Yep. You cheating bastard. Look at that cheating son of a bitch. Hey, the game design really sometime. You know, they actually talked to the guy that created the Dark Souls series. And they asked him, you know, what was his motivation for designing this game? He said he wanted to design a game that you couldn't beat. I'm going to see if that guy is there again, along with Shira. Oh, he's not great. Hmm. I don't know if, well, there's a ring that does, there it is. So we'll get these two guys. For faster spell casting. And I think, I don't know if I have it. Shorten spell casting time, there we go. All right, guy. All right, we're gonna try him again. Alright, so wow. Don't die. Run. great. Now he's going after Sheraban. Man. Oh, great. My batteries are low on my controller. Oh, my God. If it ain't one thing, it's another. Oh no, he died. At this point. Give Sierra a lot of credit. Yeah, I'm bonfiring out of there. Because I'm wasting too many of my embers. At least he was doing a little bit better than the other guy. Great. Well, I'm going to try something. I just read something here. How are people summoning three phantoms? Somebody says you have to buy the dried fingers from the Shrine Handmaiden. It allows you to have three summons at the risk of getting two invaders. So I'm going to do that. Let's see how much they are, though. Nine finger is 2,000, so let me sell. So how do I use that now? Let me look up giant finger.
Action one, be short.
Do I equip it? There's no instructions on it. Maybe if you read it here. Use the strength and connection, in other words, allows the summoning of a third phantom, but also a second dark spirit. Well, let's go back, see what happens. Of course, not going to have anybody available.
Thank you.
Let me just try it here. So I could use it to, just like you cast like a spell. Great, nobody's on. Yeah, this is a wasted stream here. Yeah, I'm gonna end this here. It seems like there's just bad timing. It's 12:40, maybe people are eating lunch now. Let me see if there's anybody downstairs. This Shira, it's the only one there. Beautiful area here. You can see, actually, that's the whole area. I could travel all that area there, down there that I see. There's the Purging Monument right at the tip of my sword. And that's where I fought Leto going up the ramp there. Nobody in. Well, I'll try just me and her again. I thought I timed that right. Got about half her health already. What? I had almost full health. We did pretty good that time. The two of us. Down to 14 embers here. Jeez. I think I started with 29. And nobody is around. Jeez. Thank you. me see something here. Greatly boost sorceries. I wonder if that would help the mist. Let's try it. We didn't do too bad last time, except right at the end. Already? Fucking game is cheesing. Laser time. Jeez, Madeira's health is not even halfway yet. To tire you out a little bit. Where's your stamina? Those cheating. Come on, I had to roll down that way. All right, come on. Laser bolt time. Oh, great. Oh, this thing. Now it's laser bolt time. Oh, oh, come on. Cheap ass game. Oh, you cheap ass game. Look at that health. Last time I was real same, I was in the same spot. I was so far away. And I guess it doesn't matter where you're on that map, so. Four flasks used. Little son of a bitch. Waste. gun. Goodbye. Yeah, it's not gonna let me. Son of a bitch wouldn't even knew I was trying to get out of there with the, I don't like you. I don't like you. There's nobody on. I tell you, the next game I stream has got to be a little bit more popular. This is the... I may have to just try fighting her without any, embers, because I'm certainly not having any luck. I'm just burning one ember after another. Oh. Great. My controllers. Just bounced me out of the game. Oh no, I'm in here. Great. Oh, this. I'm gonna go take her on alone. No Ember. Put in a shield. I don't know if I got a longer weapon. It may be over encumbered with AI, it's too heavy. Thing has got about 10 different moves. That's the thing. I'm gonna try getting right in its face here. That's it. I quit. Well, I could try to earn embers by helping other people. know, Sheriff, for some reason, is able to stay in front of it. Not die for a long period. You see that mist is doing some good damage, but this health bar is just like, the thing just starts cheesing you. Yeah, laser bolt. Oh. Oh. Should be able to cancel a spell once you start it. You see him, it's doing his move, but it keeps you frozen in that animation. Oh, another laser bolt. Oh, great. Oh, come on. It's cheesing me because it should be in my mist. Don't tell me he's got him in his mouth. Shira, where are you? Oh shit. No. Come on. Oh no, I'm out of focus points. Oh Shira, darn it, look at this is where. This is where I was last time. Look at his health. Oh, this cheesy ass move. Just keep jumping. Keep jumping. Jump. Damn, you son of a bitch. Gives me that cheap ass cheesy move. God damn it. Right at the end. Three times I died like that. Oh great, I'm over encumbered. Laser bolt. Let me cancel a move once I start it. It just won't get into the animation sequence. Like now. No, I just swept her over there. Yeah, stamina. Alright, Shira, don't die. Alright, she's gonna die right there. Man, here he goes. I got him. There we go. There you son of a no good dragon took 20 of my darn humanities. We're mad. Thank you, Shira. Look at my soul's retrieved to zero. All right, finally. And you take that, you no good. Oh. I'm gonna fight with both hands. Yeah, you take that, you no good little dumb, stupid dragon. All right. Let's go level up here.
For the Lord Link. Very well. Then touch the take Nari.
Okay, so let me see here. Actually, I think I want to check out something.
Ashen One.
What weapon can I get with Medir's soul? Here it is. So I can get old moonlight spell. That's it. I must have missed it. There's usually a couple items. Here it is. Oh, the frayed blade. What do I need for the... Oh, 40 dexterity. Crying out loud. That's a nice weapon. But I only have 18 dexterity. It'll take me forever to get that. And it's got such a cool moveset. I almost want to buy it just to show you the moveset. But... I do have enough for this. Conceive all moonlight sword and attack. Yeah, I'm a pyro guy. Normally.
Ashen One for the Link. Very well, then touch the take.
Let these souls withdrawn from the manifestations of disparity.
Ashen One. Me.
Alright, yeah, probably. I can't buy any more embers from her. Oh, yeah, I could have two more.
Ashen One.
Be sure to bring more souls.
And, let's see any more spells I could buy here.
One can... Oh.
Black Fire Orb, that's a good one. Dark Edge. Affinity. I'm not there. I'm close to being able to use that for intelligence. I'm going to buy that.
Do stay safe.
Ah, the iron.
I'm going to try this power within. Kartha speed. The damage increases consecutive attacks. This is actually reinforced right weapon with flame. I'm going to buy that.
Do not be gone for long.
So maybe I'll get a weapon here. Let me put that in first. Right now, let me get a weapon. So one that I could use here. Let me see what scale. Well, this Golden Ritual Spear gives me some B scaling. Let me try that. I don't know if it'll let me. I'm gonna put my glove in. Yeah, it won't let me do that weapon. Let me try a different one. What about the Black Knight Sword? Will it let me do that? No, it won't let me do that one either. No, I won't do the Onyx Blade. What about the Chaos Blade? No. What about the Yuchi Katana? Yeah, that one I can. What about some of the longer ones? Spear. Red hilted halberd. Lucerne. Yeah, I could even do Lucerne. Does this got a spearing motion? No, it's like a hammering down motion. Thank you. Wing Knight Halberd. I'm gonna have 26 strength in order to use that. I think that's about it. Claw, I don't think it'll do the claw. Oh, it will. There's a weapon skill. If I get a shield with weapon skill, let's see what that looks like. That's it. Well, I don't think there's any great sword I could carry. Let me see what I got over here. Oop. Executioners. Mirakumo. Let's take that over and just kind of see what it could do with it. Is it? There's the executioner's one. Oh, it's like kind of a flat, but it does let me use that on it. What else do we got? Where's that mirror comma? Oh, it's over here. 24 strength. Well, let me see. I could do that one too. And this is meant to be two-handed though. So this is a short attack, strong attack. Right. Let's see, running attack, running strong attack. I think there's a jump weapon skill. I've never played with this, so maybe I'll level this up. Let's see what it takes to level up.
Tis good, tis what needs.
Oh, it's just basic items. Titanite shards, I'm short of them. Come on.
Prithee, be careful.
Ah, how... Ashen?
I think I got enough large titanite shards and chunks.
Ah, tis good what need.
Alright, I don't have any titanite slabs, but I could get it all the way up to level 9. See, not a lot of good scaling on that.
Alright, so they be careful.
Alright. I'm gonna take a quick break and I'll be right back. So, all right, so let's go. I'm going to save that for reserve. Now, I know I got that, but I'm going to get rid of some of these other weapons. Let's throw them in the storage box. Ones I don't use, I'm not going to use. The dagger. Scholar's candlesticks. Why did they have a Drake Blood Greatsword? I'm not going to use that. We'll need the Storm Ruler. Up here. The cards. Leto's hammer, I'm not going to use any of them. Dragon tooth. Alright, there's still a couple bosses left I have to go in this game. Um, So let's get when I my normal stuff here. I'm gonna go to allot my Estus.
Tis good to what need. Pretty.
And put the I don't need these rings anymore. I kind of like this Katarina set. Thing is, I don't know if I could carry that and the Evelyn. Yeah, 76, way too heavy. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to my Lothric set. Should be able to wear the full Lothric set. Yeah. And I have all the, I don't need Pestilent Misc anymore. Report. All right, well, here we go. Let's go back. So I'm gonna go all the way down anyway. Night chunk. There's a couple items out here. I think there's one behind here too. Ritual spear fragment. I'm gonna clip that in there. Oop. I'm gonna change it. That, if I get summoned into the, as a spear of the church, basically I could use that to kind of bring up some, like, these protective bars around me. We're gonna go from up here. Twinkling Titanite. First, I gotta kill this thing. Judicator. Here we go. So there was actually a live player there. You actually get summoned as a spear of the church. And there's a bonfire here. Alright, so there's like, there's probably 1, 2, 3 more bosses in this game that I don't want to say bosses. Well, there's one boss here, definitely a boss. And then there's another boss that's, I still got to fight as the, one in Archdragon Peak there, the Nameless King. Then I gotta take on Shira. And then back in Ariandel, there's the giant wolf. I got to take him on. Uh-huh. So this is reminiscent of the first Dark Souls game. There was a woman, I don't know, some people know the lore, but it's just an animated sequence here. Kind of changes the whole world from where I came in. Yeah, I'm not good for the lore of the game. I don't know. Some people study it, and there's people that have written whole books and videos on this, the lore of this, the story behind this game. I'm not somewhat familiar, but not really. Still amazes me how they, depending on what garb I'm wearing, it'll run that animated sequence. So the area that I just came in is transformed. And I gotta go out there to fight Gale. Slave Nightgale. I'll light this bonfire. But I think before I do that, I'm going to go back and clean up those other bosses. Or maybe I'll... let me do... I forgot to level up while I was in. I got all those points from the deer.
Ashen one for the link.
So there was what
very
I have.
Well. Then touch the dark. Take nourishment from.
I think my intelligence.
Ashen one.
Let me go up here and talk to Patches. Let me see if he's got something. I haven't talked to him in a while. Well, he's not there. Where the heck is Patches? What do you got to say?
Ooh, yet to give in, eh? Good. The firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these Lords of Cinder? These supposed legends? Let's take Aldrich for one. A right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig, then softened into sludge. So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep, and they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance?
excuse me.
Well, hasn't it been some time? I'm Leonard, the Ringfinger. Remember me? I slipped you those red eyes some time ago. You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. If you yearn for a proper red-eye orb, one that is uncracked, then kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric.
Oh. All right, so
I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do?
All right, so he wants me to go kill a wraith here. And as a reward, I'll have this red eye orb to let me invade other worlds, other players' games, but let's travel and go do that. Take on that wraith. Tower on the wall, maybe. Well, we'll just start right from the start. Not up there. So I'm looking for a gate to open. Maybe it is over here. No, that's where I started the game. And there's nothing that way. I think it's this way. Back here. Oh, I'm getting a shot from up here. Not up here anyway. Still got that dragon up there. I don't see him. The dragon's gone. It's the gate. claymore. No, this isn't it. Unless it's down here, no. Well, that's a it's in one of those things. Mimic, it's called. In here. Heck is it? Maybe here it is. Yeah, there it is. All right, so I just gotta take on a deep wraith, dark wraith. That was easy. Earlier in the game, it made it a little tougher, but now that my pyros are all the way up there. All right, so I got a red eye orb. All that for that. But for you guys that want to invade people, that item is very good. All you got to do is just equip it, activate it, and then it'll pull you into another person's world to fight them. Let's see if we could do how we could do against a nameless king here. sunlight. It's good. All right, so I think I can go with that sword. Okay. Where is it? He died. Come on. There we go. Oh, come on. No. Game is cheesing me. Any fireball, you son of a. Get out of this animation, it's taking forever. Yeah, it's just cheese. See how he disappeared? Yeah, this game cheesed me. Does that. Says that you're not going to win, and no matter what you do, you are not going to win. Invaded by Frigo. Well, let me try taking this guy on. How is he? There we go. Where the hell is he? Hit him. There you go. Hit. Jeez. Jeez, look at that shit. There it just jumps, disappears. It did let me get off a bunch of cheap hits on him though to start. All right, Phoenix, let's do it this time. Come on. One time. This guy is definitely not as hard as Madeir. There we go. Oops. Hit him. No. You son of a gun. There we go. Hey, you did good. Warrior of Sunlight. Fellow Warrior of Sunlight. Beautiful. But he was using a giant... He was using Dragon Tooth. It was a Tavel's weapon. Get a nice decent armor set right here. Thank you. Yeah, so it opens up this way. Titanite slab. Further up here, there's Dragon Slayer's armor was set, which is. I says that seems familiar. This is actually from the first game, when in Orlando. Dragon Slayer spear, where you could actually character you had a fight. And then you'd have this weapon. I'm not able to use it, but this was a guy you had a fight. It was Smoen Ornstein. He had a friend with him, big fat son of a bitch. But these guys would fight you together. But this has got, it's imbued with lightning. If you look at the stats on that weapon. It does 79 worth of damage without it even being leveled up, but it's a little bit heavier. I think it's a little bit, no, my Lothric Knight is heavier. Bonfire right here. I enough to level up, so let's go level up.
Ashen One for the Lord Link. Very well. Then touch Hignari.
Take a little more health.
Manifestations of disparity, elucidated by fire.
No, I want to take. Put it in my faith.
Beyond the reach of flame.
Ashen One.
All right.
Ah, how?
Purchase some more of these. I feel like about 11, 14 of them. Lightning bolts.
Ashen One.
All right. All right, so now there's a, let's go take that giant wolf on. He's over in. I'm going to actually have to go from Ariandel Chapel. Back out this way. And this time, instead of going across the bridge, we actually want to cut the bridge. We're going to use it as a ladder. Our first mission is to get down to the bonfire. There's a bonfire down here. It's right near the boss that we got to fight. We have to navigate down through all these logs. Careful not to fall. And then when we go this way, we're going to actually, the guy's going to start shooting these exploding arrows at us. I got the spear guy over here. I'm taking all the embers I can get. I'm going to keep moving on these. Whoa. Oh no. If I fall from here, I die. Oh, no. Oh, it knocked me dead. Oh, no, I lived through the fall. So we'll go through here to the... Somehow I survived that fall. Hello again, shut up. Right. All right, so I finally beat Medir. Then I went and I just beat the Nameless King. Medir, I swear, I must have eaten about 20 embers over and over fighting that character. So this is one now. I'm in the Ariandel DLC. There's a boss here. Get out of there. This guy, whoop. Where am I? I'm backed up against the wall there, huh? At some point, he calls his, oh. Calls the wolf.
You killed Medea, nice job.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Now I just got this wolf to contend with. Oh boy. Man. Son of a gun. It's going crazy, I mean. Got him. I got champion's bones and Valor heart. Man, I swear I must have died 25 times in mid-air. Finally, I got him. I used that pestilent mist. I think there's an item in here. I thought there was. Maybe not. Let there be sadness. All right, well.
Good luck with Gale.
Yeah, I'm going on to Gale right now. I think, well, first I'm going to take on Shira. Shira is a tough opponent. So you don't have the DLC shut up, huh?
Oh, how may
no, but I might get it tomorrow.
Yeah.
Ashen one. Be sure.
Ashen one, link for the Lord.
Link. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment.
Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels, manifestations of disparity, elucidated by five, burrow deep within me. Retreating to a darkness beyond the reach of flame.
What am I going to do here?
Inhabiting ash, casting themselves upon you.
All right.
Ashen one, may the flame.
And, I don't know where I find Lap. I'm going to have to. Hmm. I'm reading to see. I'm going to go meet up with Lip. It says swamp. Alright, so let's go try to take an engine. Yeah. Shira first. Alright, so this is Gale's world, but he's not going to come out right away. I think there's, he'll let me go over to the right here, and there's a, the area where Shira is.
Oh, Filianor, help me.
Yeah, over here. And I feel bad about having to fight her, but that's what the game is. And she actually helped me beat Midir.
I've searched for the dark stricken
now,
creature.
Now she's, for some reason,
Shira,
she's coming at me.
Daughter of the Duke, descendant of gods, and trusted friend to Midir. At once, I am the honor of the gods, the glory of fire, and the fear of the dark. Thou shalt not go unpunished for thy treachery, thy profanity, and thy shameless yearning.
The entrance. There it is. Eventually she runs out of Estus Flask. Now she's out.
Never would I ever forgive thy lowly kind.
Crucifix in the Mad King. I get her weapon. And a Titanite slab there. I can't use it. Let me see this. Here it is. Well, I could use it. Let's see. Yeah, I'll play with that later. All right, so let's go back. We're gonna actually now we're gonna take on Gale.
Thank you.
I think I don't know what I got to do with this character.
Oh, Filianor, help me, please. The Red Hood is come to eat us, to eat our dark souls.
What do you want? I mean, I could kill it, but this, you can see the path is leading back into here. And I think this is where Gale is. Slave Knight Gale. I come for you. There he is. And that's the other thing. Gale has helped me too in the past. I don't like that the game puts me against my previous allies.
What still here? Hand it over, that thing, your dark soul. For my lady's painting.
Where is he? Everyone got me. Oh boy. I'm all it's ready to deplete my resources left and right. Yeah, I got about not even a third of his health down. Again. I think let me try to mix it up with him a little bit this time. Oh. Yikes. No, I thought I dove under that. Well, that strategy didn't work too good. I'm just going to try taking him on without any Ember here, just to see if I get a couple of his moves. Wow. So it can't back up. Can't back up when he gets that jumping thing. We gotta jump to the side. I'm definitely got to go to the side. Cheese me, game. My fireball went through him the previous one. Yeah, it's no fair. Cheesed. I wasn't even embered there either. Oh, man, good hit on me right off the bat. Yes, I got him yesterday, I think. Yeah, somehow I got him. Yeah, I got him too. This is the last boss I've got to deal with. Oh. Oh. Yep, I just got him a little ago, while ago. I just killed the Nameless King today. I did Midir, the Nameless King. Ostros I did the other day. Are you playing? You need some help right now anywhere? I gotta get some more.
I haven't done Nameless yet.
I can help you with that if you want to go over there. I got to build up some more of my embers anyway. I had 26 embers or something like that when I started with Midir. And I just kept chewing them up.
My password is help.
Okay, let me come over. I'll go over there. Travel. Actually, I'll put my symbol down for you, okay? So I got to do... Here, wait a minute. I'm going to go to... Matchmaking on...
I'm at Dragonkin Mausoleum Bonfire.
Okay. Dragonkin Muslim. All right, so I just came out of the Belfry bonfire. So I just put this my symbol down. Wait a minute. I just put my symbol down there in front of the...
I'll try and get to the bell.
Okay. Oh, you're at the Dragonkin. Well, I could help you get here. Let me see. All right, I'll come over there first.
Have you put the password in?
Yeah. Wait a minute, let me go back there. I'll go back there. I was going to come to you, but... I'll go back there and wait for you to get here. Yeah, I put my symbol down. It's right in front of the bell as you're walking up, and help is the password.
I died.
Oh, so you want me to put my symbol by the mausoleum fire there? That bonfire there. I'll come over to you. So don't, go back to the Dragon King mausoleum fire. Bonfire, and I'll put my symbol down, right by that.
It would probably be faster.
Okay. Okay, so I put it like... I just put it down. It's near the message at the opposite side of the... where the bonfire is, if you just go straight across there.
Okay, I'll come over.
Okay. It's like 10 feet from the bonfire. Or 20 feet. Wait a minute, my sign just disappeared. I stepped somewhere. I'll put it back down there. Well, it's hard to see there. Man, you can't leave that area.
Are you sure you put help in the password box?
Yeah. Is it lowercase here? I put lowercase H-E-L-P. Lowercase H. Yeah, you can see I got it displayed on my Twitch. So, matchmaking on, password matching,
capital
help.
H.
No, lowercase h. Oh, I need to have a capital H, you mean? So I'll put a Alright, so I went to capital. Okay, now there you go. Hey, there he is. Hey. So I'm in the world of Shut Up. Actually, Cornwall Storm. So you want to, let's go get this Nameless King. Except for that one guy, he's brutal there. There's too many of them. Man. Alright, we want to just get to that next bonfire. I don't know if you're going to be able to light that bonfire, though. We'll see. Gotta just jump up here, get up in here. There we go. You know, I think what the you might want to do. Thank you. is light the, go light that bonfire first. And before you go down there. Yeah. Because now if you die, you come right back here. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm out of health. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. This guy. Right. I'll put my symbol down again there. Right at that same, right at the belfry bonfire.
Whoa, that was intense.
Yeah, what you gotta do is you gotta dodge and gotta hit his head. You gotta lock on, don't lock on to the king that's riding, you gotta lock on to that wyvern's head. So I put my symbol down right near the bonfire.
Okay.
Yeah, you're gonna have to burn another ember though, that's a thing, right? Oh boy. That's the thing about this game.
Okay, I'm coming. I had to get an ember.
Oh. Well, here, when you get here, I'll give you, I got a couple I can give you.
Where's your summon, sorry?
I put it right by the giant belfry bonfire. As you go up the stairs.
Did you change the password to CapH?
Yes. Yep. Here we go. Hey, I'm gonna drop something for you. Here, pick up those items. There's a couple embers in that bag there. There you go.
Thank you.
Here. Anybody else around here? No. Nobody else to summon? No. All right. So remember, you want to lock onto the head of this wyvern, not on him. Gonna shoot fire, get away from there. Right. That's it. Oh. Son of a gun. Yeah. That thing is tough.
Am I wasting your time?
No. Try it again. We got cheese there. You know what I mean? And the game decides that you're going to have a tough fight. It's going to give you a tough fight. I got clobbered right off the bat. Shut up. Let's go get him this time. See if there's anybody else we could summon, too. There's not. Or maybe not. Nope. All right. Here, let me go. Where is his head? Starting to draw this crazy dancing now. Got a duck is rolling, he throws like a rolling wave of wind or something. You gotta jump. All right, so. Oh, he got you with that cheesy move. Well, let's try one more time. Put my symbol down.
Was that cheddar?
Yeah, I think there was cheese. You got definitely cheesed. Man. Right off the bat. I got time for one more, and I actually got to head off and do a little something here, but we'll get him this time. Definitely cheddar. All right. Here he comes. You gotta jump. Where is he? The heck? This guy is going crazy. There we go. Yeah. Where is he? He's gonna watch out for his cheese move. Let's see if I can get him a look coming at me, then you can attack him from the back. Got me that time. Oh, he killed me. Oh, I got cheesed. No. Ah.
I got him down to half health, but proceeded to get cheesed.
You got cheesed. Yeah, son of a gun. I put my down my symbol one if you want to try one more time, but figure I'd hang around for one more try. I should have given you another ember. This enemy's pretty smart here. Okay.
If we can both survive until half health, second stage, I'll have a chance or well.
Yeah. We gotta get that,
we have to kill him. As long as he doesn't want to be cheesy.
Exactly. I was saying earlier how I saw an interview with the, or I read an interview with the designer of this game, the originator of this game, back in the Demon Souls. They asked him, you know, what was his motivation? He said he wanted to design a game that was impossible to beat. Almost impossible, I think. All right. Sapphire fire. Jeez, sorry. The death curdling scream.
Get a hit on second stage.
Yeah. Alright. Well, I'm going to try one more. I'm going to try a different weapon. I'm going to try a longer weapon in that stage where it's a Murakumo. Let's see. Where is he? I lost you. Where are you? Oh, you're way over. Okay. Oh. Stay still. There you go. Oh. I got him coming at me now. No, watch out. Here, let him come at me. There we go. We got him. There we go. Good ones. Good job. Let it, yeah,
thank
let it
you
play.
So much.
I didn't get that Dragon Slayer armor. And a Titanite slab, too. And I got one of my embers back. That's good.
I only wish I could help you. You even gave me embers. Thank you.
No problem. See, I got one of them back. And I get a sunlight medal, even better. Because when this game is active, I may just do a whole day's streaming of just helping other people, building up my sunlight medals. So I think I'm going to call it a day here. All right, shut up. Thanks for joining the stream. It was fun playing. Beating that freaking nameless king. All right, so you have a good day. Take care.
Let me know when you new game plus.
Okay.